got real dogs. Got real dogs, not bloody puppets.
Woof! They are so cute.
Hello.
Hello.
Welcome to Britain's Got Talent. I think that may have been slightly premature. So please introduce yourselves.
They're dogs.
Your disco dogs, is that right? Your disco dogs. Okay. The stage is yours, disco dogs.
Tell me if this is the right way around, darling.
Yes, you look cute. You kind of look like a bunny rabbit.
Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out? I see the happy one with a horse and spilling on the step out. Get back, Ruffy, bust Ruffy. Get back, you the investing mongrel.
You ain't nothing but a hound dog.
Was completely bonkers and completely Britain's Got Talent, so thank you.
Yes.
You know what? This is the sort of thing my son Eric would love. What a great end to the show this year. Thank you.
I loved it, and I'm going to kick it off with a big fat woof!
It's a woof from me.
It's a woof from me.
You got four woofs.
Thank goodness for that.
Hello, gentlemen. What's the name of your act?
Oh, we are Pretty Boy Sway.
How old are you, if you don't mind me asking?
I've been 68 for 4 years.
Well, let's not waste any more time. Take it away, gentlemen. The stage is yours.
This is so good!
I've got a question. Is that what happened when you take Viagra?
Oh! Oh my God!
You've just aged me 80 years. Okay, so we've got to judge comedy, dance,
nudity.
Stripping.
Yeah, a strip show. You did it all in one. That was fantastic. What a ride.
I loved that. And I have never seen anything like it.
All I kept thinking was, is these guys should start an old folks thunder from down under. I like love you guys so much.
I just want to be moving like you when I'm your age. The choreography was fantastic. The humor was brilliant. I really enjoyed it. Thank you.
Thank you.
Let's just get this done. It's a yes from me.
Thank you.
It's a yes from me.
If you share your medication with me, it's a yes from me.
I think you guys could be actual real strong contenders for $100,000. It's a yes from me.
Yeah. What up, guys? We'll see you at the next round.
Come on, we all know that's nice by now. Come on.
What a lovely smile you have.
Thank you.
What's your name?
My name's Chrissy Lee.
And how old are you?
I'll be 77 in June.
Wow.
Go on, girl.
Have you had any work done? Because you look great.
No.
No. Wow. Someone in the room has not had work done. It's incredible. Chrissy, I'd just like you to take the stage.
Thank you. Thank you.
Mysterious, isn't she? Wow. I wasn't expecting that.
Wow. I don't know what it's talking to now. Okay.
surprises, aren't you?
He's thrown a cardigan up in the air and it's stuck on a light.
I really thought, oh God, you're going to be a really bad comedian. I'm going to have to pretend to like you because of your age, and it's going to be... And then you did that, and I think that's what this show is all about. Surprises and talent. Definitely going to remember you, Chrissy, and I would love to see you in the finals.
Thank you. Thank you, thank you.
For me, the fact that you are 77 and still rocking out and still look cool and are still doing something you're passionate about, I find that really inspiring, and I think that makes you even more amazing.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
You're an inspiration. You're fantastic. It doesn't matter what age you are, you can do whatever makes you happy.
Thank you.
Let me kick this off with a yes.
It's a yes from me. It's a yes from me.
You got four yeses. Congratulations.
Congratulations.
Thank you. Oh, well done. I was kind of stuck across there after that. Well done.
Thank you. I loved that. I was very surprised.
And there's your Cleo.
Give it back to the old lady now.
What's going to happen next?
Despacito, mami, yo sé que te va a encantar. Mueve, dale, vamos. Despacito, mami, yo sé que te va a gustar. Mueve, dale, vamos. Sabrosito.
Nice to see you.
Mark entered Britain's Got Talent in 2018.
It was the most incredible experience of my life.
My name is Mark Spellman, and I was a semi-finalist on Britain's Got Talent.
Are you a magician?
I am indeed.
The first audition was amazing.
This app is going to change your life.
To get the golden buzzer was incredible. I had a lot of people telling me that I could win.
The act going through to the final is Griffith Wynne.
But it's like, and I was out. I was so disappointed. And I remember thinking, you know, that can't be it. There has to be a way. And that was the birth of X. I came back again as an anonymous character who didn't look like me, didn't sound like me.
I am X.
I have no idea who you are, but what you do is unbelievable.
I made it to the final. And when the mask came off, the emotion was overwhelming.
I'm absolutely dumbfounded.
But I still didn't win.
Colin Thackeray!
I was runner-up, and now we're here at the Champions.
Okay, here we go.
This is my chance to finally do it.
Since Britain's Got Talent, X has become so much more than just me. We can all be X if we want to be.
Good evening.
Good evening.
It is an honor to be here in this great nation.
Nation.
You have all seen so many wonderful acts throughout your time. I am sure there are certain acts that stand out for each of you. On the other side of these cards are some of the most memorable people related to Got Talent around the world. Simon, you can see there are 10 different colors. Please tell me which one you would like.
I'll go for yellow, please.
Heidi, can you tell me which symbol you would like?
The smiley face.
Alicia, please choose any letter.
S.
And finally, Howie, choose any number here.
Unlucky 13.
A moment I didn't foresee. Simon, your color. Heidi, your symbol. And Alicia, your letter. Were always going to be yours. Howie will get back to yours in a moment. Simon, Heidi, and Alicia, if you had made any other choice, the results would have been very different, and you'll agree. There are many choices you could have made. However, Howie, you can see your photo is still there. At the beginning, I mentioned that you all would have certain acts that have stood out in your minds. Howie, who would be one of yours?
Don't be offended, but it's magic, it's Shin Lim.
Strangely, Howie, you didn't choose yourself, but instead you chose Shin Lim.
How is that even possible?
How did you do that?
This was the ending I think most of us were expecting. But we must always expect the unexpected. I said we can all be X if we want to be, and that includes.
I just got chills. Oh my God, no way!
Oh my God!
I nearly just broke a supermodel. I fell on you. Sorry, Heidi.
No, I mean, I'm lost for words. Like, I usually always find one, but
I have words.
Gobsmacked.
Chills. Literally, I have chills.
That was fantastic.
It's like it was freaking me out. I couldn't believe it.
Okay, Simon.
What?
This.
What?
Would have been my golden buzzer.
Yeah.
But Simon likes dancing guys from space.
Don't blame me.
Mark, look, this is the third time we've met. I think it was probably your best performance we've seen from you so far.
Thank you.
I really
do.
I would put you through to the semi-finals in a heartbeat. I think it was spectacular what you just did.
Thank you. Thank you.
I think I recognise you.
Oh, possibly.
And what is your name, please?
Mary P.
Mary P.
I wondered if it was Mary Poppins.
We need the hat stand.
Okay, and what's the dream, Mary?
To be in theatres, to be in the West End.
Have you ever come close to anything like that?
Never,
well,
no.
Well, that's why we're here. And
yes.
We think
2 or 3 minutes literally can change your life. So good luck.
Thank you very much. She looks amazing.
She looked like the real deal.
Me, 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 me. Me, 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 me.
Don't remember this. Mary Poppins?
This is the wrong song.
Wrong song, apparently.
What you gonna do with all that junk inside your trunk?
I'm a get too drunk, get your love drunk off my hump. My hump, my hump, my hump, my hump, my hump. My hump, my hump, my hump, my lovely little lumps. Check it out, I drive these fellas crazy. I do it on the daily. They treat me really nicely. They buy me all these ice things.
Mary P.
You can do it.
I like big boys, itty bitty boys, Manchester boys, London City boys. I love those pretty boys with a bow tie. But pronounce it, let it blow dry. I like a big beard, I like a clean face. Oh, I don't discriminate. Come and get a taste. From the playboys to the gay boys. Come and slay boys, you're my fave boys.
I wasn't expecting that.
It's super powerful. It's beyond delicious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious. If you say it loud enough, you always sound precocious. Super fragilistic. It's beyond delicious.
That is the last thing I expected to see. It was incredible.
Thank you.
Mary Poppins had to evolve, if she's going to exist and still be around and be relevant, then this is her. This is who she has to be. It was absolutely brilliant.
I really enjoyed that. It was hilarious. It was silly. I mean, what other show could you see something like this on? It was very funny and unexpected. Well done.
It's a great idea, and you executed it perfectly.
I thought it was a brilliant audition. It was memorable. We do see people come on the stage and they do very obvious things. This is different, which is why I'm going to say yes.
It's a yes from me.
I'm saying yes.
It's a yes from me.
We are the Dots.
The Dots. I'm Amanda, this is Rosie, and this is Kathy.
And so where do you normally perform?
All over the place.
I've never done it before.
Oh no, we said we weren't going to do that. We weren't going to say that. Basically, yesterday, one of our original Dots actually
walked out, creative differences. But Kathy has stepped in last minute.
Hang on.
She's learned the routine.
Don't just throw that away.
What happened?
She's a bit difficult, should we say.
So you've never performed with them until today?
Oh.
No. Yeah. I am intrigued what you're going to do, so I'm going to let you take to the stage and
Thank you.
I knew that was part of the act.
I'm actually getting really stupid, aren't I?
That was brilliant, by the way, because you really, really fooled me.
It was absolutely brilliant. Your timing was excellent. Your harmonies are actually very good. And, you know, in the end, I think you'll get there. So, good luck.
I love everything about this act. Just a genius idea. I love seeing things go wrong, and this is proper entertainment.
But you're brilliantly talented comic performers. Everyone can enjoy this, can't
they? Yeah.
You are on to something, the Dot. So let me kick this off with an enormous yes.
I'm saying yes.
It's a yes from me.
I knew all along it was a joke. It's
four yeses.
Come on. Here we go.
It just was the best that he didn't know what was going on.
He didn't know.
I loved it.
Oh, there we go.
Good evening. Hey, how's it going?
It's going good, eh?
Oh, yay.
Oh, yeah. What's your name?
I'm Evan Turnbull.
Where are you from?
Glace Bay, Nova Scotia.
So's everybody else. Yeah, right on.
It's a 25-hour car ride to get here.
Did you drive?
Oh, yeah.
Wow.
Me with my parents.
How old are you?
I'm 19.
You're obviously a singer. How long have you been singing?
I've been singing for 2 or 3 years now.
Wow. And what do you do full time?
Well, I did work at Tim Hortons, but...
What's your favorite donut?
Toasted coconut.
Wow.
Yeah, buddy.
Are you eating something? No, it's okay. Is it a Timbit?
No, it's a cough drop.
Do you have a cough?
A little bit. I'm all right.
Oh, no, don't tell Howie that.
Great. So you've only been doing this for like 2 years. What do you want out of this?
I'd like to make this my career.
All right, good luck. So we'll see what 2 years of singing and slinging coffee does. Go ahead, buddy.
My Maria, don't you know I've come a long, long way? I've been longing to see her when she's around. It's my moves
away.
Sweet Maria, and the sunlight surely hurts my eyes. I'm a lonely dreamer on the highway. Sunlight when the skies are gray. She treats me so right, lady. Take me away. My Maria.
Oh, Maria, I love you, girl.
Oh, my Maria.
Maria.
Oh, Maria, I love you, girl. Maria, I love you.
Hello, welcome to Britain's Got Talent. What's the name of your act?
Two Guys, One World Cup.
And what are your names?
My name's Darren.
Hi, I'm Drew.
Drew.
Andrew.
Andrew and Darren. So the name of the crew is two. You said Two Guys, One Cup. Is that right?
Two Guys, One World Cup.
One World Cup. Okay. The stage is yours. Good luck.
got to hold and give, but do it at the right time. You can be slow or fast, but you must get in line. It'll always hit you and hurt you. Defend and attack, that's why they play on with beat them. Round the back, then go go move me, yeah. Cause I'm the England man, and what you looking for is a master plan. We know who is boss. We are the England, England. England, England. Yeah, it's all. It's all.
Okay. You did well. You got to the end of the song, just. I missed the John Barnes rap. What happened?
A little bit nervous in front of the judges and everything.
Well, I don't know what just happened here because I thought it was amazing. I got me excited about the World Cup again. I think we need an act like this in the final.
We'd also be up for doing the opening ceremony.
I'm with you. I loved it.
Thank you very much, Simon.
Thank you. Thanks, Simon.
We love you too. Does this mean we're going through to judges' houses?
Are you on the wrong show? That's X Factor.
Yeah, exactly. Do you have a dance teacher?
It's fine that we have such a natural chemistry, we don't need one.
I got it. I've got it.
I mean, I thought the... I thought the performance was about as good as England in the World Cup as well. Ba-dum, boom. Now, I love England, really. Come on. We can hope.
Why have you done your buzzer?
Why did I buzz you?
Why have you done your buzzer? What's wrong with it?
Because there was no rap, number one.
Who did the rap?
Number two, you need to work on your choreography.
I did that dance for you last night in your hotel room and you gave me a standing ovation. No! I'm sorry, David Williams. Mug me off all you like, but Kyle Walker, England superstar, ladies and gentlemen. This was his special moment. This is the closest he's ever going to get to the World Cup. And you need to be nicer to him.
Right, so I actually spotted real talent. You want to change your tune, guys?
It was amazing.
You can't unbuzz it. Thank you. Simon, the real reason we came here is because we are bang up for doing a World Cup song. We know that you're the man that can make that happen.
Let's do it.
This was the audition for it.
Let's do it.
We'll have discussions after this.
Done.
Thank you very much.
Brilliant.
Thank you very much. Right, we've got to go. We've got an audition on The Voice at 8, so we'll see you later. I mean, we really committed to it.
You did, didn't you?
Big crowd, though. You're not used to
going
in front of a big crowd like that.
I mean, that's the fullest I've ever seen a theatre as well, so... I was worried, but you fully committed to it. Your dance moves, what I could see of them, were exceptional. I think, like, the actual choreography... Yeah, I got way too carried away, and then my feet went... But we committed to it, you know? We didn't need it.
Hello. And who are you?
I'm Chloe Crawford.
Where are you from, Chloe?
I'm originally from Portsmouth and now I live in Vegas.
Oh, really?
Ooh!
Okay, and what are you doing in Vegas?
I'm a magician's assistant.
And now you want to be the magician?
Yeah, that's why I came back here.
Are you nervous?
I wasn't, and now I really, really am.
Well, listen, I hope this goes well, Chloe.
You too.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Simon, this one's for you. Let's do this!
Refreshing to see a beautiful woman doing magic. Fantastic.
Kind of brought Vegas back to London, and I like that. And you are someone we're going to remember. Chloe, you got four yeses. Well done.
Hello.
Hello.
Who are you?
I'm Lewis Codling.
Hello, Lewis. Where are you from?
I'm a London boy.
London. And how old are you?
I'm 27. I'm just singing for you today.
Oh, you're singing today? Okay, brilliant. Good luck.
I've been really trying, baby. Trying to hold back this feeling for so long. And if you feel like I feel, baby, oh, come on.
Oh.
Yeah, a bit,
man.
That's
funny. Sorry, Norris. Ah, yeah! Well, looky here, looky here, I wonder if we have another pretty thing waiting for me to grab. But little does she know that I'm a wolf and she calls me, cause at the end of the night, it is her I'll be holding. I love you so.
How did this happen?
The way you did that, Lewis. That was brilliant.
You actually have me fooled.
Thanks.
Yeah, you're a very good actor. Where do you guys normally perform and gig?
We just literally put the whole show together. I've got a really dry mouth. This one.
David wants, do you want to give him some water?
Oh, David. There we go. No problem. Well done. Well done. Really good. Really good stuff, yeah? Really good. Let me just say, I'm not sure you really want me to take my clothes off here. It's not quite as nice as that.
I think, you know, we're going to have to take a vote before things get out of hand. OK, David, yes or no?
Yeah, I'm sort of on the fence. Okay, it's a yes, okay.
Alicia?
It's a yes from me, guys.
Simon?
I'm gonna say yes.
Yes. Come on. Four yeses, please.
And it's a big, fat, juicy yes from me.
Yes! Thank you!
Hi. So, what's your name?
My name's Nick.
Nicholas
Bryant. And Bryant. I'm here to play the piano for you.
Really?
Yes.
Okay. So, what do you do in real life?
I work for an investor relations consultancy.
Is that like a bank?
Yeah.
Okay, so you're good with numbers, but while you're doing that, you're thinking, actually, what I really want to be is...
performing, getting my music out there, yeah.
Right, the stage is yours. Grab it.
Thanks.
Good. Now tell me who you are.
We are the Mistress.
Where are you from?
I like it.
We're from the Philippines.
Oh, wow. So what's the dream, girls?
We would like to be
like Destiny's Child.
Yeah. Spice Girls. Spice Girl power.
Woo! Okay, great. Okay, well, look, good luck. Hope it goes well.
Thank you.
Hiding a little secret from us at the beginning.
Guess what, Simon?
Surprise!
Your voices were fantastic. You look amazing. You're just so hot, it's so unfair.
Okay, let's vote. David.
He's gonna say yes!
Is
yes from me, ladies.
It's a yes from me.
Thank you.
I think it was a great audition. You got four yeses.
Wow!
Thank you, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you, everyone.
Hi, what's your name?
I'm Luca Carlo. I'm 24 years old.
And do you have a job, Luca?
Yeah, I'm a bartender.
Okay. Tell me why you've entered the show.
I just want to make people happy with what I'm doing.
Okay, well, listen, best of luck.
Thank you very much.
Q.
Every day, it's so wonderful, and suddenly, it's hard to breathe. I am beautiful,
in
every single way. This world can bring me down. Oh, so don't you bring me down.
Take that thing, miss, tell her when I say that thing, miss, tell her when I say that thing, yeah, da 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 da. Jordy and Rebecca. Sexy ladies want war with us. They got the car with us. They not war with us. They not the club. They want flex with us. They get legs with us. They want flex with us.
What the hell's going on here?
They got my flame. Girl, I call my name. And it is for fame. It's a good girl. Turn me on till the early morning. Let's get it on. Donna, 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 da, 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 da.
Oh my goodness! Oh God!
This is weird.
Hello. Welcome.
Thank you.
Actually reminds me of a Little Britain sketch that I did. Please, could I have your names?
I'm Paddy.
Yeah, I'm Nico.
And what is the nature of your relationship?
It's a professional one.
And might we ask you your age?
I will be 80 this July.
Do you think you can win this show?
Oh, it would be very nice, but just as long as people enjoy what we're doing and we give people pleasure, that's the main thing.
Okay, well, best of luck.
We'll be right back.
incredible. Well done.
Thank you.
Absolutely incredible.
Wow.
Well, look, I apologise for what I did, because I did obviously buzz a little early. This is before all the crazy things happened, you know? It was all kind of, like, slow and normal, and then it all went ballistic. It was extraordinary.
You're an amazing example to older people, because you've shown that however old you are, you can still be spectacular and beautiful and do something amazing.
She can. All people can. If you want, you can.
How did you get into dancing?
I had been a dancer from the age of 2 and a half, like lots of little girls, and I gave it up to get married. I had 4 children.
Then when did you pick up dancing again?
I went to live in Spain with my husband, and unfortunately, after 18 months, he died. And for something to do, I went to Nico's Dance Academy to learn something totally different, and this is the result.
My grandmother is 93 years old, and I just kept thinking of her when you were being thrown around that. That man, and I think she would have wanted me to press my buzzer for you as well. So me and my nan are going to be right behind you, and I hope you win Britain's Got Talent. The fact that you did it for all those years and then had your lovely children, then lost your husband, you gave up so much.
Well, when I started to do this, I spoke with the family and I said, what do you think? And they said, well, you gave everything up to have us look after Dad, and he would be proud.
Yes, he would.
Paddy, you are my hero. Like, you are unbelievable. I pray to God that I am like you when I'm your age. I don't want to sound patronising, but we have to just say it as it is. That is something I've never seen before. I'm so pleased Amanda has pressed her button.
And do you know what? We don't have to vote. And if you have a minute,
what's your name?
Darcy Oak.
Darcy, where are you from?
I'm from Canada.
Are you living in the UK or are you?
I'm not, no, I came here just for this. So.
How old are you, Darcy?
I'm 26.
And what got you into the act that you're doing today?
When I was a kid, actually, I had hopes and dreams of becoming a doctor, but my parents insisted that I become a magician. So, here I am.
All right, wish you the best of luck.
Thank you very much.